Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
And a knee to the nose.
What do you have on Batista? It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
Well, this is not going to be a walk in the park tonight. Not when you're in the ring with somebody so skilled.
There's no question, tonight is a big night for him, and he knows it.
Now we have Akira Tozawa on the attack. Batista got him there.
That one was packed with plenty of malice.
He's starting to stagger a bit. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
He's on the defensive here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
No trouble kicking out of that one.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
And here comes Batista.
Such a dangerous hold.
What a maneuver.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
He lands a jarring forearm. Shining wizard!
Right to the jaw.
That could be a game changer.
Quick pin attempt here. And the kick out.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He's looking at it.
Oh, snap! German suplex by Tozawa.
That hurt.
Here's his chance.
Oh, man, Batista's in trouble now.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Counters that one.
And it's Batista with a reversal. He's on his heels. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
The bottom line here is that despite what's going on right now, he's still in much more favorable health.
Oh, spine buster by the Animal.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to cap
the cover? And this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Batista!
Where's this?
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He wants no part of the outside.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Batista showing the WWE Universe his rage and emotion.